Sanjay Dutt recently opted out of the movie, which also has Madhuri Dixit in it. Sanjay Dutt, who recently attended a celebrity cricket tourney recently, was all in smiles until a reporter dropped a question about Madhuri Dixit. What happened next was extremely shocking. When a reporter asked Sanjay Dutt if he is part of Abhishek Varman's next starring Madhuri Dixit, the actor looked visibly upset and just walked off without answering the question.
You are reuniting with Madhuri ji after 21 years.
Going by the looks of his behavior, it seems that the actor hasn't let the bygones be bygones and is still uncomfortable when it comes to answering questions pertaining to Mrs. Nene. Everyone knows that Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit were dating each other until Sanjay Dutt was accused in the 1993 bomb blast, after which Madhuri denied the rumors of dating the actor. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.